Hi everyone, my name is Lester, an Associate Solutions Architect here at AWS. In today's quick demo, I'll be covering the topic of generative AI and how you can create custom models in Amazon Bedrock using fine-tuning by leveraging on your own business data to create unique interactions with your customers. Today, Amazon Bedrock provides access to a wide range of foundation models from leaders such as AI21 Labs, Anthropic, Cohere, Meta, Stability AI, as well as some of our own Amazon Titan models. And here are some of the common approaches to customizing the foundation models. In this demo, I'll be focusing on how you can fine-tune a model in Amazon Bedrock with your training data. There are two ways for customizing. One is using fine-tuning, and the second is continued pre-training. So with fine-tuning, you're providing labeled data sets to train the model on specific tasks, and the purpose is to increase the accuracy for this specific task. With continued pre-training, you are providing large number of unlabeled datasets to maintain the accuracy of a foundation model for your domain. But in this demo, I'll be now showing you how you can fine-tune a model in Amazon Bedrock. So let's jump right into it. In this demo, we'll be using the dialogsum dataset, and I have downloaded the Parquet file into my local drive to process it using a Jupyter notebook. So the dialog column is the transcript of a call, while the summary column acts as the labeled dataset in terms of specifying how I want the dialog to be summarized in a certain format. So I'll go ahead to create a new column called prompt, and this adds in the text of summarize the following conversation in front of each dialog. I'll then rename the columns to prompt and completion, and also limit it to 1000 rows to train for this demo. I'll then save this training dataset as a JSON-L format to my local drive, and this is how the JSON-L format looks like. So I have the training data, the JSON-L format data in my local drive, and I will upload it to Amazon S3. I've created a demo Bedrock fine-tuning bucket to upload the JSON-L format data. Next, I will also have created a Bedrock fine-tuning output bucket. This will be storing the Bedrock output later on. So let's go ahead and search for Amazon Bedrock. I'm using the North Virginia region for this demo, and also ensure that I have the appropriate model access before continuing. So let's click on Custom Models and create a fine-tuning job. Select a model, in this case a command line model, give it a model name as well as a job configuration name. Under the input data, you can select the S3 location stored containing your training data. And scrolling down, you'll be able to see the hyperparameters that you can change for your fine-tuning job as well. And in the output data, you can select the S3 bucket to store your outputs later on. Next, I will create a new IAM role that gives Amazon Bedrock permissions to read and write to the input and output S3 buckets that we specified earlier. We can go ahead and click on create a fine-tuning job, and you can monitor the progress under the training jobs tab. Once that is completed, we can proceed back to the models tab and click on the model that we have trained. We can scroll down and click on purchase provision throughput to be able to use our custom models. You can select a commitment term, in this case I'll select no commitment, and purchase the provision throughput. Once it has been created and shows that it's in service, we can go ahead to test it out by clicking on text under the playground section. So select our custom fine-tuned model and provide it with a sample prompt. And we can see that the output prompt actually closely mimics the format that we specified in our training dataset. And this is how it looks like using the BottleTree Python library. We'll import the necessary libraries first, and then we're using the same prompt, and in our body, we can define some of the hyperparameters. In Bedrock invoke model, we'll copy the model ARN from our custom models. Here's how we can find the model ARN and paste it over. And this is a sample code of how we can invoke the model from a custom fine-tuning job. And let's recap. With a few clicks, you can go from generic models to ones that are specialized and customized using Amazon Bedrock. We have imported the labeled training datasets into S3, created a fine-tuning job in Amazon Bedrock that points to the S3 bucket containing the training dataset. Now under the hood, Bedrock makes a copy of this base model, it trains it, and creates a private fine-tuned model so you can get tailored responses. and this was the model ERN that we copied earlier. Security of our customers' data and privacy is important, and your data is kept within your VPC. None of your inputs will be used to train the original base model. And with that, we have come to the end of this demo for fine-tuning your foundation model on Amazon Bedrock.